Juniata College announced their plans to bring students back to campus for the fall semester. Today, they notified students of new procedures. This includes plans to combine face-to-face classes with online instruction. The semester will also start on August 17th, and classes will end before Thanksgiving break, where students will complete the remainder of the semester remotely. There will not be a fall break.